So, I mean, I would challenge y'all to do the same thing. If there's something that you want to do, don't wait for anybody else to affirm you. Just take the opportunity. For instance, we'll take you, man. So you say your name's Lauren, right?
Okay, name is Lauren.
So once you continue to get in your product, I would challenge you to take the time and go find events where you can set up and you can then. There you can that way you meet different people. That way you can sell your product, you can explain your product, you can talk about it. I'm not gonna say you wanna speak, but more likely than not, people are gonna ask you, well, what's your passion? What got you started with this? And if you can paint that picture for people, and if you can explain why you started, that's gonna help you sell more product. But finding out about events where you can set up and sell product, I do that all the time. But you have to really want it though. You have to really have like a hustler's mindset to make that happen. Cause I mean, you can have all the clothes in the world. If you never use the Instagram that you have to use it for your business or whatever, then I mean, that's a missed opportunity. But yeah, capitalize.